Happy Friday, friends. Carl Miller coming to you from the headquarters of Carl Miller Realty at 7700 Timberlake Road in Lynchburg. Quick market stats for you. I wanted to give you an update. Right now, today, single family homes, Lynchburg, Campbell, Bedford, Amherst. So Lynchburg and the three counties that touch it, 376 houses on the market, 376. That's a low number. In just the last 10 days, 116 homes have gone under contract. The market continues to move at a very fast pace. It's a really good time to be a seller. It's a good time to be a buyer, though, too, even though there's lots of competition. The interest rates hit another all-time low a week and a half ago, 2 weeks ago. This is the 10th time this year the interest rates have hit an all-time low. According to Freddie Mac, average 30-year interest rate, 2.81% on a 30-year fixed rate. So it's a good time to lock in a low payment, whether you're buying or whether you're refinancing. I just wanted to give you those quick update market statistics and also give you just a little bit of a maybe an encouragement. If you're a buyer and you've been discouraged, keep looking and don't let your foot off the gas as we enter into the holiday season. Sometimes buyers stop their search over the holidays. If you're willing to be inconvenienced just a little bit over the holiday seasons, and who hasn't been inconvenienced this year with COVID? You're used to it by now, right? Don't put your foot off the gas. And I'm confident that if you're a buyer, you'll be able to get yourself into a home or at least locked into one in the next 60 days if you're diligently looking. And we'd be honored to help you with that. So who do you know who's looking to buy? That's a good referral for us. Who do you know who has a vacant house that they want to sell, or maybe a rental property that's empty now? That's a good referral for us. Or who do you know who's just in a house that doesn't meet their best needs right now? It's either too big or too small. We can help those folks get where they want to go as well. Enjoy the beautiful fall foliage this weekend, everyone. It's so pretty outside. I hope you have a great day and a great weekend. And as always, we're never too busy for your introductions. You know you're on this list because of a relationship, and I value our relationship. Keep pressing on. We'll be in touch.